over there. I changed the fast pass to Muppet Vision. And these two have found a corner to do who knows what. And I found the one last payphone in America. Yeah.
What do you do?
You know how many germs are on that? Don't touch it.
What do you do with them?
You don't even know what to do with them? Danielle just said, what do you do with them? She has no idea what even to do. You put a quarter in here, and then you can call somebody from anywhere in the world.
Phone numbers and phones.
You had to memorize somebody's phone number.
Yes.
Okay. All right. We'll go do the Muppet Vision.
The perfect job for me because I love movies. Is everybody ready?
Yes.
Woo. Great, because the cameras are ready to roll. Ready when you are, CB.
Danielle, you ready? After Rock and Roller Coaster.
What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the rooftops of London and along the Yellow Brick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film were great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular Footlight Parade. Classic, Singing in the Rain.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain. Literally.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Chim Chim Cherry, I love this song.
Sing along. You shall all pay with your lives.
Kill my son. Well, I'm pretty. I can cause accidents too.
Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before somebody jumps a house on you too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too.
I wonder how we get out of here. What do you folks think? Which way do we go?
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Oh, what did I think of that? Sing along, folks. You know the words.
Sing along. Alright, we are doing some zoom. Step back for a second in the line there.
Sorry.
It's too bright. I can't even say it. Zoom.
Here, I got you. Turn off the light. Oh, and I got Tinkerbell.
Out of battery.
Turn off the light, Terry.
What light?
Is the light on the phone?
It's not on.
Oh.
It's the light that she's standing
here.
On.
Here, hold on.
Yeah, that's alright. We'll get it later.
Look. Tinkerbell?
Mm-hmm, I got Tinkerbell.
Can I have it?
No.
I got Mickey, Eeyore, Tinkerbell.
Dale.
That's why they have pin trading.
No one's gonna trade me.
And Donald.
Alright.
Ooh, that's a nice pack.
And you got one Winnie the Pooh character, that's cool.
Yeah. But that's cool out of like 26.
And Allison, do you want yours right now or you want me to just put them in my backpack?
You can just put them in your backpack.
Alright, you want me to put these in your backpack?
Yeah, of course.
Well, that's very nice of you, Danielle.
I know.
Danielle, here, do you want to put them in the bag?
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. All right, Disney magic. Magic bands.
Oh no.
Oh, Kylo Ren limited release. You know, I wanted to get those Anna and Elsa ones at Magic and Garden, and now they're selling for like hundreds of dollars on eBay. Yeah.
Millions of dollars?
Hundreds of dollars.
I thought you said millions.
No, I wish. Actually, I don't wish. Valentine's Day? It's not even Christmas yet. I remember I got one of these on Christmas Day. And now it's Christmas time. All right, ready to take a lap through the Osborne family lights? Yeah. If only they'd let us back in to the dessert party. Too bad you can't buy an annual pass for the dessert party.
We should have just brought our sticker.
Don't you just love the lights?